in Cine World. Just play these two machines. Oh shit, fucking scary, isn't it? Shit.
See if it's got any credit in it. Sometimes does. Nope.
£10 change.
I think it might have read those. Nope, and it's not full. Not a good design. Well, £2 in. It's usually about 3 or 4 in. One off. Hold again. £2 in.
Well, we need bill for that, don't we? One more thing, come on. Fuck off.
£3 in. These aren't usually that good to play. Sometimes when a few quid off them, but not all the time. That board is £1. Nothing I could have done. Apart from deal or bust, really. I'm not collecting £1. Pointless. Give me a board. It's like a fiver in there, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, fiver in. Go all the way again would be nice, but I doubt it. £7 is bullshit. Has to bring in the things soon, surely. Or hold it again. Fuck yeah. Might not be furnace again, if it doesn't give me some money back. Ridiculous. Got more again. What the fuck? Are you sure? No, you're not sure. You're trying to give me a fucking one. Nine fucking pounded. And it's still not full. Someone might have had like gold away. Surely it's been played since last week. Fucking hell, £9 in. At least it gave the bond.
Oh.
One fucking pence.
150. That's bullshit. It's both the top ones out. I really thought they would give it to me. After a tenner in.
Super, 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 super board. What are you doing, Dylan O'Dill? Deal of us, man.
Please give another board. I'll be happy then. Of course not. This still should have 3 quid more value in than I started. It was on 74, so. Play one more board, I think I'll be back. Took 2 quid back. Not too bad.
Says Dylan O'Dill, we don't even get the Dylan O'Dill feature. Dial a surprise, might dial a pound. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm down 6 quid, isn't it? Shit, and probably won't play more than one board again. There, we've got lucky escape last time. Try quitting this. 78% this one. Usually have one machine shit, they're both shit. Can't be a pounding, can it? No. It's rigged. Bloody hell, red reels. Offense. Thank you, Noel. Yes, both of them. It's 4 quid in now. Be back.
Pound later, it's giving me 80p on the far left. Not the far left, one off. Still 80p. Oh, look. What a scam.
I'll be back. That's nice, just roll that in. Just don't be fucking normal. Won't be normal. Okay, I think that's double. Yeah. £7 in this, eh? That's fucking bullshit. Do a gold away for me. £5. Bullshit. Okay, 150 max, brilliant. Open the box.
That's bullshit, man. They must get rinsed, like, just before Mondays, because I never do that well on them. Order on, like, 1% payout, which probably they are, actually.
Fucking pounds. They want 860 or 80p. Probably 60. No, 80. It's being kind. Dual noodle, go on. It can do dual noodle off a pound, but rarely. Yeah, it's a fucking game over. Fucking piece of shit. I'll be back. Windfall virus at least 20p, thanks. Brilliant, £2. All donned. 180 on the far left. Far left, or else I'm going to quit YouTube. Oh, look. Got to gamble it.
Quid in, saw someone losing it.
Snudge for feature.
I think it's just like an £8 board.
I think it re-triggers on this board.
Cheers. Maybe not a small quid in there. Yeah, it should give me a bonus there. Bonus. No? Oh, £4, brilliant. Cheers.
It can hold. I'll be back. The car wash song. So I could go for the car wash song.
Don't be £2 again, please.
I think it dance as well, please. Please dance as well.
Yeah. £15. Not five. No, I don't know. If this is the same board, it's £2. I'm sure it is. No, it's shit though. Working at the car washer. Come on, that's in a big car wash. Surely not. Surely that hole's not there. Look, I've got the whole groove meter left. Woo! Come on, groove meter.
About £1 million coin.
Come on, groove meter. Oh no, the groove meter has run out. We'll be back.
Either in force.
What's a force?
Will it do the mega streak?
Howdy, partner.
Is this the mega streak?
Yeah, it has. That's all, folks. You don't want that. Fuck off.
What?
Three in the middle.
Nice.
Three. Fuck off. £4 again. £2. Different board to last time. I like filming. Cheers. This one re-triggers definitely. Yeah, definitely gonna reach trigger. Surely it's gonna be £4 now. Oh my god. Don't do it.
You're wrong. It's £4. Twice.
I've never seen it old. Well, I have, but I've never had it myself, I think. Not that I can remember. It let me spin for it. Is that a fiver?
Yeah.
Nice.
Seven for a ball.
£7. How much you got in the bank?
Seven.
Oh, so this is all profit?
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Nice. One line. Pound.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ten PM, someone has to let them spin. For a pound. Someone left it on the win line,
did they?
No, two house fortunes. I held it and it came in, so it must have been that spin. Someone left like £10 10p away.
Half my place, yeah.
Good dropping. He gave me £3 for 4 streets, it's not going to do anything, is it? Never fucking goes over. Rick.
Sugar credit!
Fiver every time. Guaranteed.
Oh, spooky night, son!
Oh my god, it just nudged 3 times.
Fuck's
and didn't hold.
That's pissing
me off
now. Don't mind me
out. Yeah. In like a pound later, so nice. He's got it. He's got it.
Yay!
Player Q for a pound. Well, that's five then. Is he? Why you haven't cancelled it yet? Look, somebody just had a streak.
Player 4-2.
Ah. Not bad.
Play one.
Free.
Yeah.
Can we get all three in the player queue at once? Bastard.
Nice.
Oh, I thought that was first spin then.
I just don't accept pounds to play once, so what the fuck do I do? Oh.
Don't accept pounds?
You're filming the ball? No, you're filming the best part of the machines. Let's film this.
Fuck's sake.
I love it.
Keith Stevens and Afro RPG UK love filming the scene, mate.
Fucking hell.
Wait, who is Taiwan?
Oh yeah, shit. Owes me a fiver.
Pound, please.
What?
Streak.
What's he doing that for?
Streak. I called it in. I called it in.
Right.
£5. I'm getting some new. I'm getting some new camera angles. That's why.
What?
I'm getting some new camera angles.
You fucking.
Oh yeah, we love it.
£2. Or else I'll give you £2.
Yay.
That's fiver. Will it take your credit? Well, will it keep going?
Place your bets. For the stars.
What are they doing?
Yeah.
Every fucking time. It's on a good percentage, so I don't see why. It's on like 80.
Not
what?
£3 in, I was going to force it, but it came in the first pound of credits. Nice. £3 for it. Gen Z credit. Nice, full screen. For a pound, probably. Yeah. Take credit. Nope. I don't even know if it does. Pound. Without any signal. Nope. Dead. 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 This is quite good at 5 pounds. We're going to do it again. Do it again. Go on. No win. Right. Yes. Ball screen? A pound? Shouldn't be a pound. Bloody hell. Nice.
I thought that was a stroke.
Refresh for a pound.
I thought that was a stroke.
Retrigger. Wait a sec. Retrigger.
Hey.
What wide star's broke? That's been played. I don't know, but the rules changed. Oh, what? Oh, £3. Can't stop that. Nice, £4. I haven't seen this player for ages. That's why I played it. Ha! What do you get? Haha, foul! 20p? Will! No way! 20p! Will it take a credit? I don't think it can. I think £5 is the maximum.
What do I get? Oi, what do I get?
You want a five, that's nice. Will it do it again? No win? Nice. Nah, that's it. That's right, then I'll be back.
Let's
do a big quarter. I'm only 2 quid in.
After our 15k. This is... we haven't...
Oh, really?
We haven't had a good result that's fucking aimed, have we?
Who keeps asking us to play it? Is it?
You've got to film the board.
Is it Alex? Is it Alex who keeps telling us to play it?
Alex, yeah.
Wanker. It's like Shanklin, isn't it? It's like Shanklin, yeah, 4 quid start, then. Yeah, he actually is chips, he can't become a father. He can, but only people who don't know how to play.
That's a lie, actually, so I got £10 board on it.
We just got 11 spin, and Will, for some reason, said, is that a jackpot?
No, so
I'm 10 quid in.
I just heard the 11 spin music, so I just said, get up in there.
What, you can do is 10p?
No, yeah.
Wait, you can't 11 spin 10p, can it? Come on, hold. It's not dropping, so I doubt it will, but it... I forced it because it kept like nudging, like when the jackpots were like 8 away, but it wasn't giving it, so I just forced it. Come on. It didn't hold for key. I'm down 60p. I'm up 20p. Get the fuck in there. Look at those adults on there, huh? Well, the only adult who's allowed to use it is Jack.
Jack, get off it.
I like Packers
Park. No, but I like Teletubby. Tinky Winky died the other day.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Tinky Winky died the other day, too.
Yeah, I know.
At 51 this time. That's what Jack told me, anyway.
Why didn't it just hold?
Because it can't hold 3 times. It's going to hold now.
That held twice. 2 penny nugget. But you don't believe me.
Oh,
it's not going to hold, it's not going to hold, is it? I didn't expect it to hold, it just gave a tenner. It wasn't dropping either, so... Back to normal.
Back to reality. What with those gravity?
What the fuck?
MM.
Wrapped up.
And Keith will know that.
He is cool, isn't he?
Man's not hot.
Keith's not hot. £3 in, but it's only
took
11.
Car
one, it's not
my favourite.
Maybe not,
it's fucking annoying.
That's it. Stop. It's not 5, is it? It's obvious. Right, let's see. Okay, Will, I'll film the group for you as well. Ah, shit. It's shit. It's like 250. Or 150 even.
Cash.
£2.50 or £2. Nah, it's not £2, is it? Don't be £2. Fuck off. Look at that money. not getting it for some reason. I hope you get fired from the car wash. Bitch. £2 is that all you earn?
£20. Stay on it.
His name, he did that. He does go up twice in a row sometimes.
Player 69, let's play.
Thank you, Anthony. Antonio, even.
Annoying.
Why would you pick Boogie Nights if he plays it all the time anyway? For free. Yeah. Don't go to 10p. Don't stop at 10. It's £2 again. It's the same board. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it is. Wait, no. I don't know. It's the very start was exactly the same. What's better than her and a dick?
What?
So bad. Look at those money I'm getting. $150. $150. Oh, look at that. Watch go. I'm tired of getting £2. It's like £4 in a row now. It looks too weird. It's not the end of the world.
You want Jack to bring then you can do repeats once.
Yeah, you usually repeat once, yeah. Really annoying when they don't repeat though.
£30 for it.
£30 off of base, haven't I? So it's just about £6 off me, so it's only got like a fiver more than it had at the start to pay out. So it can probably not even afford to jackpot right now. So it has to repeat pretty much. Not worth playing. If I transfer it all, will it give me £8 coins? Yeah? If I transfer it all, will it
bank.
Give me... If I share it all, will it... If I transfer it all, will it give me an £8 coin?
I don't know.
Thank God that one. We'll be back.
I don't believe that.
I did!
I know you're lying. It's £3.50.
£4, isn't it?
£15 jackpot next off, by the way.
Yeah, it says £15 jackpot. £4. Take credit. Does it pay out this one? I'm not sure. Yeah. Nice.
Is it going to credit?
Yeah. I put quite a bit in earlier, like £3. That's it.
Shaky reel.
Yeah, that, it does that at the end of this drink. Every day. Hold the win. You can do that. I thought I was going to nudge for some reason. Without nudging. Something must be broken, something to keep expecting to nudge. Yeah, look. Like that. More likely to hold me, it's in the middle. I think so, anyway. Bastard.
could have had Jack on this board, but you didn't get it, did you? You went to this hotel and said... Do you remember that? You had hold symbol, you could have got jackpot.
Yeah.
Or
so
hotel.
Well.
Yeah, you had to.
Pissed me off, yeah, because I could forfeit after like double three before. And then I put a pound in after off camera and it went back in. Even if I pay so like five to wait fast again.
I know, it's ridiculous. Annoying. Pretty shit video today, didn't win much.
I'm a bit disappointed because in that RYDE time player, it says you can win up to £500 cash.
Yeah.
I've only won 10 quid.
You can win up to 20. I'm not even after a minute. Is this number for me?
Yeah.
How'd you download a file?
I don't know. I'm an ITT, but I don't know. I
have a camera out for this. It's just nudge for jackpot. And it's fucking hell. How rare is that?
It's gonna do it again.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm only a pound in. Well, I'm secret in now, but. Yeah, that's bullshit. Why didn't I hold more than once?
That's easy. Pound in.
It's not gonna give me a feature now, is it?
Why?
Jackpot!
Why do that?
Feature!
No, that's a scam, isn't it? You had it.
Jackpot!
Yeah, jackpot, and then?
£2.
You just had £2.
If you're writing down the, if you need to know the rules and you want to write them down, just do that. So, yeah.
Well, middle rules.
It made a mistake. You didn't hold the pound, it held the jackpot twice instead. Usually it does it the other way around. It's called. It is dropping.
Why are you so lucky when it's dropping? Why would you just lose all the time?
Because you don't put enough in.
I can't be asked to lose another 20 quid. Yeah, but once you turn, you can like... Take like 50, don't it? It's like bullion bars. Just take a piss.
Bullion bars, like...
Bullion bars, but 30.
It was, that's how I got it from nudges, but that was down one more. I think it was two away.
I got money back from Shankman's as
well. Won't do it. Just give triple jackpot to us, mate. Maybe I should have held them all, but it sounds like the third hole, so. Are you making sure I'm filming it? You just looked at my camera, didn't you?
Yeah, because it's on the smart.
Alright, video critic. Nudge.
Yeah, no, it's just annoying, isn't it?
We'll be back. Well, we won't be, but. Right, I literally put a pound.
Yeah, but everybody knows it's gonna let him spin. It just won't.
Three in the middle. £4. Don't be five. Don't be five. Two.
Yeah, I'll give you bonus. It'll give you a straight five.
Oh, no. I think it can only give straight. I think it's guaranteed
bonus,
£4.
Bonus.
Or yeah, it might just do a full screen or something. £4. Yeah, bonus. Top
yeah,
right.
Bonus.
It's guaranteed four, isn't it?
Can't give you one.
Three is the best amount to get. It's usually 15. It won't do 50, it can't do a 5 because it's got a pound in the bank. It's got to bank that first. It's weird. Fucking hell, shit. It's £4. Always £4. Always £4. You can't do a 5 there, mate. £2. That's it. Yes. So right now, it should give. It'll give more than a pound now. It'll give more than the pound or bonus or something.
I think it's
£2,
isn't
it? Yeah, it might be that's why. It's right, isn't it? Correct, four. Will it hold? Fucking hell, it never holds. This machine hasn't been connected to the top for ages. And they just fixed it, so it should be massive.
Imagine if you pay for like £2,000. And this hasn't been. Please don't be it.
Reflash. Or pasty, isn't it? It's alright, we're on my 4th. We're in here an hour. I've got a feeling it's going to do another balloon. Balloon 5-2.
Loon 5-2. 2-5.
Can't re-trigger. Oh, you know what, I'll just take that.
I've got a feeling it's going to come in, Will. I've got a feeling. See, you've got a feeling. Took them long enough. We told them though, they didn't listen. They said it was fixed, but it wasn't. I just had a third time old for a fiver. Didn't see that much. Think it's dropping. Yeah, I think so.
Five, can hold one to it. Nope. Two good frozen. So it might just end suddenly. Thank you. shit now, aren't you? I think my camera just froze. I'll look here and it fixes itself. That's dead. It's right there. I think I'm up about a 5 roughly. I'll be back. I'm about 20 quid in this one, it was dropping first pound, but I just asked the guy and he said they do fill them up in here, so shit. But it's third held, so it might get the golden game. No, it won't. It's been shit. Yeah, you can hear it dropping. Just give me bars twice, and I'll be happy. I'll take a 5. Bar, bar, bar. Bar, bar, bar. Let's. Please be on one now. Well, not a proper one, but just like 20 quid. So it just keeps giving quids when it wants to. 2 quid too. Probably 25 actually. Probably won't play as much anymore. Yes, 2 quid. So have some value left in it.
Just give me a tenner.
Yes, what the fuck? Rare. Don't 2 quid. We're fucking kicking. Don't 2 quid. Nice. I'm not gonna look.
That's it, probably.
Fuck's sake.
It's a fiver, and it might hold in again, you never know.
Is that there?
No! At least we saw the top of this fucking roof. On this version, it's drowning it. Yeah, that made different sounds, it's not dropping. It was though. It's making a different sound. What do I do? Just hold two.
It's never there, why am I even looking?
I wonder if the lap spin on this goes like 100 quid. Because I've never fucking seen it. There's some money back at least. Should've held that bar. Oh, it's gonna put in a great teams area, but the percentage of the shit in there as well. Shout out to Jack the Arcade Master. He got a board on this before. This is a fiver for Jack the Arcade Master, it's gonna third hole, look. Thought that was in. Wondering why it took so long. Nice. Finally, after holding it about 50 times. Money back. Just gonna leave it as well, if we didn't get that 2 quid on the last pound a minute ago. And hold once more, but it won't because it's Gary. Ain't got any more pounds. Only changed up 20. Well, I do have one, but it don't take it. I expect another 2 quid, probably, and then it'll stop. 2 quid win. Simple lips. Boom! Yes! I guess that. Big bang. Not gonna hold. What is the max bank in a golden game? Is it 50? Might get there on 24. Stop. Payout set. I'm better off going for the fiver. Probably comes in more. I don't know if I'm up for it, it's going to be close. So I had 24 when it came off the other one, I think. And now I've got like 24 exactly, so 10 minutes gameplay for free. Obviously 17 credits is worth leaving, I think. Hasn't done anything for ages now. Boom. Nope. Escape from the jackpot. Not jackpot, top featured.
Boom. Nice to see a top feature though. Shame it's only a fiver. That guy's got a 30 quid in that. What the fuck? That's a weird whistle sound. Fucking old. Does that mean it's dead? I think it might. Usually when it gives you 50 quid, it's not dead. Fucking hell. What the fuck? Surely I'm gonna run out of space soon. I'm gonna come back in like 2 seconds just to make sure the video's not like 10 hours. Fuck that. What the hell? That's 20 quid up. 2018, and that just came up the machine. Everybody's gone to get more change. Trying to force a 70% paper down road, which you cannot do. I don't think you can either. I was going to play Simpsons, but it's on the win line, so not much point. And it won't let me spin for the feature. I think I've seen it ages ago. I think I saw it. I'm not sure though. Because it only gives the bars. It does give the top, but it's so rare. We can safely say that this is dead. If we don't do it here. Go on. Go on, be a devil. Finish it off. Nothing. That's all profit.
Bit of rainbow riches.
35 jackpot. I'm gonna shit myself if I get a jackpot. Or a feature even. Someone left nudges on the last credits and they had 9 in the bank, so I know that they lost some of it. So it's pounding. Thank you, Omni. Fuck off. Nice. I'd prefer that. 70% or 78% it says, but I think it's on 70. You're not meant to win in this arcade. He likes giving them 2 boards, doesn't he? And the 4's nut rule, I think. piece of shit for winning on anyway.
Not just for that.
So bad. Only a pound in, but you literally can't win this. Unless if you put 10 P's in.
I don't remember this having bonuses. Lowering 10. 11. Fuck off.
It's just giving me extra zone when I had shots. So the only thing it could have done to not give me jackpot. I mean a win.
Fuck off. 1. Oh, fuck now.
Wait.
Can I have a shot? Thank you. Fuck me, you didn't ask for 5. What the fuck is it? Cash drawers. Whatever that is. 40 fucking P. I could have had. Oh, that times us by 2. That's cool. One more, come on. Ah. Actually, one more would have still been 3P. That's what I could have got anyway. Yeah, some guy decided to hurt me because apparently I was trying to shark him. Only asked him if he won. Right. Not trying to pound that shit. Try playing the psycho. I don't know if I should hold that. And everything, even those guys just think he's links me. Fucking idiot. Fuck. Should put like 2 quid, rising 4. Can't be asked. 3 quid in. Just started dropping and bought that in. And it actually came in.
Deal or no deal?
Double. No.
Deal or no deal? Your box is hidden behind the mirror.
Don't know the mirrors.
He wants to
that looks
you.
Like a 1P or a 5er. It's got the start thing on there.
No deal. No deal. No deal.
5er. Isn't it? No, lights broke. Fuck.
No deal. Open the box,
fuck
please.
Off.
It's not a disaster.
That's fucking bullshit. It's broken.
The next one.
Oh, that's alright. Nice. Keep it. Never repeat.
Oh,
it loves giving 2 boards, so I'll keep camera. Weird how it gave 2 bells. It went really slow, but it's kind of like rolling jackpot or something. You can come in.
Off to the bowling alley now.
8 quid in. How it's not flashing, is that a glitch?
Yeah.
like £1 in. Nope, not dropping, so I'm not going to force it. Wait, it holds for 5. Nope.